Hi YouTube, this is Wrestle Random Talk. Today is a very exciting Wrestle Random Talk video because the Allstate Arena has announced there will be two Money Big Item matches featuring the male superstars on the Raw roster and a SmackDown roster and the females on a SmackDown or Raw roster. So that means they're gonna have Raw's gonna have a Money Big Item pay-per-view match or the you're gonna have a pay-per-view match? Well, let me know in that comment section below this video what you guys think about this subject. I'm really excited. So, I heard this earlier today. Had to get this out for you guys. Like this is very, very, like, news-wise. So, I guess Raw, we're having, I guess it's gonna be, like, SmackDown, I guess it'll be, like, SummerSlam, WrestleMania, and Survivor Series. Or does that mean they're gonna be, like they're having us to get together, and then all have one. For the Money in the Bank, so Raw's gonna have one. Maybe it'd be really cool if Finn Balor win the Money in the Bank match, or for the Raw, or the women one, Sasha wins. Oh, that'd be cool. That'd be really cool. This is real exciting. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys think about this video. I think they're gonna be doing two separate ones. Has announced it. They will be featuring a males from the male from Raw and SmackDown. Like, no, so basically, the Raw, males in the Raw can have their own super ladder match. And then, everyone in the Big Ladder match. So, a superstar, male superstars from the SmackDown can have their own separate one. The female from the Raw ones can have their own separate ones. And then a separate one from the female male on SmackDown. That's gonna be really, really freaking cool. Like, these news that I heard about it, I think it's only rumors. Because, like, last year, they said that they're gonna have a Women's Money in the Big Ladder match. Women's like World Rumble match, it didn't happen. So this year, I'm hoping it happened this year. That'd be really, really cool. Right out of the ballpark. Really cool. That's what I'm talking about, man. Right out of the ballpark, freaking cool. Like, this is actually a really cool, like, subject. Like, wow. Like, this subject. So, let me know down in the comment section below. Let me know who you think is going to be on these ladder matches for the Raw side. Who's going to be in the matches? Who's going to be in their own Money Bank for the male side? For the SmackDown? Who you going to think is going to be on the female side for the Raw side? Who's going to be on the SmackDown or the SmackDown side? Maybe Ziggler's going to be in it. Oh my god, Ziggler wins. Ziggler's going to win the money when at Fastlane. So it doesn't really matter. But if he doesn't win, he has another opportunity. So let me know down in the comments section below what you guys think of this. Or come up, let me know. We can pick your superstars from the Raw ones and SmackDown ones. Let me know down in the comments section below. I want to hear your guys' thoughts and who's going to be in a, who we want to be in a SmackDown one. SmackDown for the male side and the female side, or a Raw one for the Raw and female side and male side. This is a very, very cool subject. I really, really like this one. I'm doing a lot of podcasts for this one. Like, really, like, absolutely, really, 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 really cool. Really, really, really cool. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Like this video if it haven't already. Because this will be really cool. Let me know down in the comment section below. Sorry it got cut out. There was an issue with the filming and it got cut out. So, wow, this will be really, really, really cool. I might make my own, like, fantasy card, because I do got Women's Money in the Bank one, and I do got a, like, I might make my own. I'm gonna be making my own fantasy one. If you guys want me to see that, let me know in the comments below this video. Subscribe for more if you haven't already. I thank you guys so much for watching this video. I got a lot of news. Put the notification bell on because I'm gonna be posting a lot of videos. So let me know in the comments about this video. If you like this video, please leave a comment on this video. Subscribe for more. Like this video. And yeah, that's all I gotta say for now.